So we just got to the Mega Web Shop. I didn't know what it was called.
Museum.
The Mega Web Museum. And it's just a huge, well, I thought it was like Toyota based, but it looks like they have Nissan
too. It's
just
everything. Yeah. Like muscle even.
Yeah, it's just like a bunch of old classic cars. You can go check it out, walk around. It's for free too, so you don't have to pay to get in, which is nice. And they allow photography and video, so obviously we're going to document all of it. I just kind of wanted to show off how cool this place is though. Like the architecture is just really, really cool. We were inside a mall, and it was a 7-story mall, and there was a skate park on top of it. That was really cool too. I didn't film it because I didn't have a skateboard. It was raining outside and I didn't want to steal that other guy's skateboard just so I could do a few clips and get his board soaked and then probably get kicked out of the mall. But also there was a Gundam outside. I'm not sure why we didn't film that either.
Oh shit, we can go back and film that.
We might have to go back and film that. But yeah, so we're just making our way inside to go check it all out. Told you it's a shop. There you go, they got a Mustang. Still hasn't seen Back to the Future, so I'm trying to convince him to watch it tonight, but he didn't know there were three of them, so I'm not sure if we'll be able to talk him into it easy now. That thing's huge.
I know,
look at the size of this. It's a boat.
You would not drive that in Japan.
Yeah, how do you even park that? Oh, we're about to get knocked out for filming. That's cool. I didn't even notice that. Got a little wall section. You said 174cc?
Yeah. But it goes 95 kilometers an hour.
That's a 0.15 liter. Or a 0.17 liter. I know, I thought it was a Ferrari at first, but I don't think it's a Ferrari.
That's maybe, it might be a car burner.
I can't even read it. What's it say? That is. It's cool is what it is. All the pieces of my heart's to be. Till it's time. I'll pull it together and fix myself eventually. And know it's mine. I found gold in the wreckage. Put it on a necklace. Keeping it cause I know that. Is it Yoda? I wonder if she's a rotary.
Now it's Mazda. Or whatever.
I didn't even think that was close.
Bring the corns in here. Let me infiltrate the beat. Concentrate the heat. If you ain't on my level, let me be, I'll be going till it's all in motion. Talking killing rappers, then I hit my quota. And my train of thought is more a locomotive. Talking reason for it, I got locomotives. Used to be on a revenge tip, on a stun on my ex in a France tip. I was Spider-Man whipping the black suit. I was powerful but almost lost Luke.
Yeah, exactly, this is the stuff that I appreciate the most. Got endless mirrors. I don't know what this is. Too. I don't know about you, that doesn't really look like a sword to me anymore. I didn't even know they made them this old. What is it? It's a 1981 Toyota Soar. I don't know. I mean, it still has the Soar emblem, I think. I think that's the Soar emblem. I'm not sure, actually. Maybe I'm embarrassing myself. GTR. There's a few other cool cards up here. What did you say? This is a 2000 GT?
Yeah.
It's definitely a cool looking car as well. Got a exit section where they just have all of the toy cars. Well, I guess they're not really toys, they're more model cars. I even have a Porsche in here.
Yeah, they're actually labeled American cars, German cars, the 50s and the 80s.
Oh, cool. There you go, German to the 50s to 80s. Americans back there. That's boring stuff. Italian. That's cool. Yeah, some more Italian. Got a Countach. A Countach. And we got some books on that side. And you got the Nissans. The beautiful, beautiful Nissans.
Feeling like a diamond.
London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Yeah. I'm sure the glare on that was beautiful. Loops you all the way back to the beginning. Yeah, now we're gonna go see if, we can go check out the first floor. We haven't been there yet either. There's a nice outside with a fountain down here. The fountain's really loud. Got some other cool cars over here.
Oh, this one leaks oil, I think, or something.
It's leaking? Oh, really? They must have really used the crap out of this. So they have it all taped up. It feels like electrical tape, I'm not sure. I probably shouldn't have touched it there. Oh yeah, look, do not touch. It's all taped up just for racing on all of their lights, too. So if you were to get in a crash, the glass doesn't shatter all over the track and fuck it over for everyone else. Yeah, some sweet cars down there that we gotta check out still too. So we'll make our way down there. It looks like there's a cafe down there, I think, too. We were on the way to the main floor of the museum, but then we got distracted by a 180, so obviously we need to take shots of it now. Call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same.